We are creating a kidney in a lab. Last year, approximately 100,000 Americans were waiting for a new kidney, but only about 20,000 kidneys were available for transplant. It is estimated that 13 Americans die each day while waiting for a kidney transplant. Thus, there is an urgent need for innovative solutions that address the shortage of kidneys available for transplantation. With a team of experts in stem cell and bioengineering, here we are in the midst of a synergistic effort to develop a transplantable synthetic kidney. The synthetic kidney will be generated from human stem cells following similar processes of how kidney normally develops during embryonic development. It will then further grow and mature into a functional organ in the recipient's own body. Our project will provide a novel solution to the current shortage of donor kidneys, which will profoundly impact the health and lives of tens of millions of Americans.